Hi everyone, and welcome to this Kuzzle IO tutorial. Today we're going to learn how to run Kuzzle on a local machine. And to do that, we will use a simple script that we may write for the purpose. It will just check for some dependencies on your computer, and if something's missing, it will just tell you how to install it manually. So I am on Kuzzle.io/download, and I see this tiny little comment here. I can copy and paste it in my console, and there we go. So it's checking, everything's fine, it's pulling the images, and it's starting Kuzzle, and now it's running. So pretty much straightforward so far. Now I want to interact a little bit with it, and the easiest way is just to send a dummy curl request. So I curl on http://localhost. The default port, it's 7512, and the endpoint that I'm going to ask is now. I want to prettify the output so that it's easier to read, and there we go. So this is the response from Kuzzle. I can see here the now field giving me the Unix timestamp that Kuzzle is seeing. So now I'm pretty much sure that Kuzzle is running, and I can start building things on top of it. I can insert new data, manage it, create new users, and manage their write, and so on. And this will be covered in another tutorial. So if you want to dive a little bit more deep in the features, you can follow the Getting Started tutorial. You can find it in the description of the video. And if you need some help, if you feel a little bit confused, you can join us on Gitter and we'll be there for you. I think I'm done for now, and I hope I can see you next time. Enjoy. Bye-bye.